Jeho prostredčenia, keď písmo ti vedno polotináčem, mír ti viemi, opovoľu milovci náš patrý, skrátu viedu a nech čestný prezvýcem svoj Kristi Jákovský, že Kristi Jákovský a Kristu zahoslu, pomôli si ja.
Thank you.
from reading Peter's of St. Paul, let us be
Gospels in the New Testament, Matthew, Mark, and Luke.
This feast is called Theophany because during the baptism of the Lord, the divine Holy Trinity was revealed. God the Father spoke from heaven about the Son. The Son of God was baptized by God and was witnessed by God the Father. And the Holy Spirit is sent as the Son in the form of dove. This explanation of the feast is given by the Holy Church in its Proclaim, when the Lord was baptized in the Jordan. The Feast of Theophany is one of 12 major feasts. The leave-taking is on January 14th. It's celebrated in many respects similar to the Feast of the Nativity of Christ. So we are like repeating. It's a festival celebration, like second Christmas or second Nativity today. And the Nativity, it's like winter Pascha, winter Easter for all of us. So we are celebrating spring, summer, and winter. All four seasons here around the year. Our good Lord bless us and gave us. And January 6th, after the liturgy is finished, usually at the springs, rivers, and lakes or ponds or and wells of the villages or farms. The order of the great sanctification of the Holy Theophany, it's also the great sanctification of water in commemoration of the baptism of the Lord, and it's also done the same. So we got the well or spring or big pot with the water, fresh water, life-giving water. I can imagine life without the water. You can live or stay without the water, maybe, I don't know, 1 to 2, a maximum maybe 3-4 days of water, meaning, and you need to see by how we are blessing the water. I mean, for this sanctification of water, there is a lot of procession on villages, on Eastern Slovakia, former Czechoslovakia, Ukraine, Poland, Serbia, and those countries on East. In the cross, the gospel, the lamps, candles, diamonds, sea water, during the ringing of the bells on the church, and while singing the shofar, the voice of the Lord out on the waters. Since ancient times, this feast also was known as the day of illumination and the feast of lights, because God is the light and reveals himself to divine mankind, those who sit in the darkness and the shadow of the death, and to save according to grace who has not been revealed by the advent of our Savior. And because of the eve of Theophany, was the custom to baptize the candidate of baptism.
Thank you.
pátom i stavom i prosvješnišćom metropolitu arhijepiskopa našeho Filipa, otca Bogorodivaho, administratora Eduarda, bez svješćenih českih i nočeskih diakonskih činih priče crkovnih, pristupanih kibre i blagoditele su zdatku kaših bliz potrov svjeho hrama svjeho i predržaši je vas naše i svojstvo, jer si vas pravoslavni hristijan na povijane Gospod po pocarstvi i svojem se da na njih prisno i uvijek to.
Earth and Jones, and the battle of angels, church, and serpent, seeking many higher servants of our Yeah. Yeah.
Blessing of the new children by the Holy Spirit, send the likeness of the God and have a wish over you. proclaim your great wonders, and I cry prevalently to say, great are you, O Lord, and wonderful are your words, O Lord, who fights to give praise to your providence. Great are you, O Lord, and wonderful are your words,
Rise is baptized in the Holy Spirit.